This is the summary of House to House, an epic memoir of war by Staff Sergeant David Bellavia, author, John Bruning, author, Ray Porter, narrator. This is the personal side of battle, where emotion, courage, and strength are stretched to the limits. In one of the most compelling combat narratives ever written, Staff Sergeant David Bellavia, an Army infantry platoon leader in Iraq, gives a teeth-rattling, first-hand account of 11 straight days of heavy house-to-house fighting during the climactic Second Battle of Fallujah. His actions in the firefight, which included killing 5 insurgents in hand-to-hand combat, earned Bellavia the Bronze Star, the Silver Star, and New York State's highest military honor, the Conspicuous Service Cross. He has been nominated for the Medal of Honor and for the Army's second highest combat medal, the Distinguished Service Cross. For more history books and book reviews, visit www.historybookmix.com.